I'm AJ Camuto. I'm number two. I play wide receiver. I grew up in Burlington. I moved here when I was going into first grade. They've been special because every Friday night, city basically comes together, shuts down. Everyone comes to East Alamance High School to watch a football game, rivalry game or not, just a great atmosphere. My dad went here to East Alamance and my mom went to a high school. What I like about EA is everyone knows everyone. We're basically brothers, sisters. We've been together since elementary school, most of us. My football team, basically all brothers. Go through summer together, go through fall together, summer, winter together. I take AP push, which is American History AP. I take weightlifting, I take pre-calc, and I take chemistry honors. Favorite class is weightlifting because it gets me ready for football. The hardest exam will probably be pre-calc because it's just a higher level of math. After my senior year, I don't really know what I want to do yet. I don't want to go to a college, sports or not, I'm not sure yet. I've played football since I was in seventh grade at Woodlawn. The best thing about football is, for my position, whenever I catch a ball or score a touchdown, get the crowd, go crazy, get your name announced. Feels good. During spring ball, my toughest thing was I had to switch to a different slot at receiver. I used to play H, I got moved to Z. Most fun I had during one-on-ones, it's when wide receiver goes up against the DB one-on-one, you gotta make the play. I'm determined this year to bring back a state championship to Eastman. We haven't had one. Me and my team this summer have to grind out together. Work hard, get in the weight room,